Now I'm outside and I got the signal, so I got the location too. And you can look the LED at the GPS, it's blinking right now. Welcome back to MeleeOhm.com. In this video, we will learn how to use the popular and cheap GPS module Ublox NEO-6M. This GPS module has 4 pins, that is VCC, RX, TX and then ground. Because there are RX and TX pins, we know that this module communicates with serial. So it will send the data to Arduino through serial communication. Now let's connect the antenna to the GPS module and connect the GPS to Arduino. Let's see the wiring diagram. Wait, before we continue this video, please subscribe and turn on the notification to make us more excited to make another video. Okay, now it's time to code. We have opened the Arduino IDE and now you have to download the library. The library name is TinyGPS++. If you haven't downloaded the library, you can download the library from the link in the description below. After you downloaded it, install the library and restart the Arduino IDE. Now you should see the TinyGPS++ in the example. Open the device example. Make sure the RX pin is in pin 4 and the TX pin is in pin 3. And then I will edit the GPS baud to 9600. And I edit the serial monitor baud rate to. Upload the program and open the serial monitor. At the beginning, the location will say invalid. It happened because the GPS got no signal here. Actually, I'm indoor right now. If it keep invalid, then I will go outside to get the signal. We know that GPS signal cannot go through the concrete wall. Now I'm outside and I got the signal, so I got the location too. And you can look the LED at the GPS, it's blinking right now. The LED will only blink if the GPS already got the signal. And we can look the date and the time from the satellites too. Sometimes the GPS also needs time to get the signal, so just wait until the location is not invalid anymore. We have successfully extracted the location and the dead time from the GPS. So this is the end of our tutorial now. See you in another tutorial. Bye!